Hey everyone, I know it's been a hot minute since I've been on, and the move is still progressing. That's why I kind of look like this today. Today I guess I'll film more of an MS video for right now, and then I think I want to talk about skincare in a little bit. This move and all of the stress that everything has been happening, and I know you guys have been watching, and I know you've seen what's going on. The stress of just having to move so quickly and initially not really knowing where I was going to go, issues between Hunter and I, and then, you know, getting back together and then worried about where the dogs are going to be and the fish and everything, and then trying to work through the whole thing has just really caused a huge issue for me. And I know that I am having a full-blown attack, a full-blown MS attack. I am having trouble with body parts, like going to the restroom, and that has become another side issue. My breathing has just been really bad, and I've really been struggling with that. So I ended up taking 2 days off last week and coming home actually early, I think on Tuesday. And I've been trying to sleep and just rest and not do a lot of stuff. I've been so sick, and I found out that I actually have pneumonia. And so this would be definitely a side effect of the ocrelizumab. It causes upper respiratory infections, and when you let yourself and your immune system get so bogged down in the stress. Stress is a key issue for those of us with MS. So I have pneumonia. I have a very extensive UTI that is stretched into my kidneys. So I am just working on trying to feel better, drinking lots and lots of water, trying to make myself cough. It's more like a walking pneumonia, kind of a functional pneumonia. She said that it's mostly just in at the intersection. She could hear me whistle and she could hear me breathe. I mean, they can always hear you breathe. That's one of the things that they listen for, upper lobe, middle lobe. You can hear the lower lobe usually better in the back. So when she was listening to me, she says that this upper lobe, right where the bronchi actually separates into into the lung when they separate here, that's where she could hear the liquid. I am still trying to take a deep breath, and I get juicy. Excuse me. That's what I call it. Everyone I say it, I have juicy breathing. So I just wanted to kind of give everyone an update. I am finally feeling better, and we are almost done with the move. Just doing some more organization here. Actually, right now, I'm in Dana's bathroom. I do not have my filming desk or my lights, so this is the most lit place in the house, and it's fantastic. And she is an amazing woman, and she's done lots of painting in her room. Actually, she has quite a few flowers and stuff on her doors and on her walls and stuff. The backdrops would be amazing. Just catching some air. So I'm actually feeling a lot better. I had a shot of antibiotics, and then they sent me home on more. They give you an inhaler, and then they want you to take steroids, which I refused. I do not want them. They cause more problems for me, I think, than anything. So I'm just kind of trying to keep this going, and I am feeling better today. It is taking me a little bit longer to get a little bit more air, but I have been doing exactly what I was told. I have been being a good girl, and I have been resting. Yesterday, Hunter finally got me out of the house after being home for about 5 days, and we went and had a very nice dinner, but that really was the only outing that I could actually tolerate. So then we came home and played some Sea of Thieves where I could rest and drink lots of liquid, and where I could be in bed a little bit earlier than normal. So I did sleep till about 3 today. I thought this week was going to be a great week, and I really thought that it would be, that I would be okay. I really didn't anticipate having this be so stressful for me. Yeah. I know that I talk a lot about getting pissed off and allowing certain times for my MS and when not to, but this one's really taken me down like a shot, and I have felt so horrible that I just didn't want to function very much. So I wanted to let you all know that I am back on the uptake, and I am back on the being persistently a redheaded stepchild, and I am back on the fight. I'm really looking forward to work tomorrow. Like I said, I've been off for a couple days. I am going to do my best to make sure that I can function as best as possible. My right arm and right leg have been feeling like lava. Again, very intense pains. Not just with the lava, but with the pin pricklies that come with it. I was losing, I almost completely lost function in my right hand. My right foot has been challenged, I've been tripping, and my swallowing has been bad. I've choked quite a few times. So I've reminded myself to just slow down, and that's one thing, sometimes that's exactly what we need to do, is just slow down. So I'm doing that. The move will be completed next weekend. We kind of put it on hold because of me having pneumonia. There really isn't anything left. Daryl's got the fish, and I'm very happy about that. So they're safe with their dad now, and he got them today. So he's taking care of an awful lot of things. I appreciate him very, very much. I miss my pugs more than anything. Yeah. I'm gonna miss my fish too. So but today is a good day. I feel better today. We're going to have some pizza, turn around and watch some TV. Hunter's going through an awful lot of his stuff so that we can just get the house, his room and everything, our room, I'm sorry, reorganized and ready to go. I'm finishing up weekly laundry. My hair is just up in a clip in the back, so. Anyway, in case you guys were worried, because I haven't been on for a little while, here I am, and I am ready to get the week started. I'm ready to get back to work and just get all this stuff done, because it's taking its toll, and we know that. So I've said that before. Anyway, and I just want to let you know, you guys, I'm right back on track. I'm back to fighting. I'm back to really getting this shit going on, and I want to be normal just like everyone else, and I'm getting back to feeling better. The fever's gone, and my right hand and right leg, the lava pain is actually backing off a little bit. It's not taking up something and everything. Having a little trouble with my hip, that is causing problems. I haven't been taking my chondroitin or my glucosamine either. I've not been doing that. I've just been taking all the meds that they wanted me to. So I'm going to get back on that track, and I know that that helps a lot with pain. And again, I've talked about turmeric for pain. And that kind of stuff. So I'm just ready to get back on track and get moving and start kicking some MS ass again. I'm ready. I'm ready. I've given it enough time and I'm done. So now that I'm breathing a lot better and getting ready to just get back to a regular week, I'm ready. And I'm going to kick some MS ass just like we all do. So anyway, if you have any thoughts or any comments or any questions, please just put them in the comments down below. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Ask any questions that you have or anything that you've seen. Just let me know, and we'll definitely discuss them with everybody. I hope everybody is doing well. I hope everybody's not struggling. And it's really good to see everybody. I've missed you very much, and I think about filming every day. Today, like I said, is the first day that I actually feel good enough to. So I will be really looking forward to talking to you guys in the future. Yeah, we'll see. So anyway, you have my heart. Any questions, please make sure that you ask. We'll see you soon.